Well, this event here tonight is spoiled by some very heavy politicians. We've got with us Khalid Mahmood, who's here today. So Khalid, how important is for you to support this sort of event?
Well, first of all, I want to wish all of my friends who are celebrating Diwali today, happy Diwali to everybody. But more importantly, it just shows how cultural the whole community in Birmingham is. And I want to carry on supporting these events, support the local businesses, support the local community, support all the cultures that exist within Birmingham, particularly within Handsworth and Soho.
It's amazing that you've not just got the Indian community, you've got the Pakistani community, you've got everyone coming out.
All the events that we have, we always have a mix of communities. It's about the celebrating the best of what goes on in our community.
I mean, Soho Road is very cultural area, and the lineup is very heavy. How important, you're an ambassador for Soho Road, aren't you? So, tell us about that.
Well, Soho Road's done well. A great tribute to all the local businesses who've stayed through the hard times and now here, hopefully being an integral part of the community. And that's why there's a huge events here, which is very good to see all of the community celebrating this Diwali event.
We don't chat about Handsworth as much as we should do. Why is that?
Well, I think we should do. I think there's no reason not to, and I think more people need to encourage and be proud of the area that we're in. Handsworth is renownedly known across the whole of the country, and we need to now make sure it's known for the right reasons, for the best culture, for the best tradition, and best of the community that lives in this area. We're a role model to the whole of the country.
I mean, you're an MP. You've not been invited, but you know, you don't need an invitation to be here. So I mean, you don't need an invitation to be here. So you just come out on your own accord.
Well, I never wait for an invitation here. I always come, like all of the events that happen around the area, particularly in the park and here. I turn up because it's my constituency. We're part of the community. Nobody needs an invitation. Turn up and enjoy.
Well, that was Khalid Mahmood, who's here, has come out to support the community event. He's not come out without an invitation. He doesn't want to be on stage and talk. But this is what local politicians are about, and we value that.